Yeah.
All right, this is show number 34921. And it's the Halloween show. The show we're going to do for Palo Verde is Halloween.
The ledge is Spooky Hollow.
One place where he wanted to be so much. Very Katrina.
Katrina. Poor child. Papa. Well, the old man can't be with him, so he cuts out.
Alright, cut in.
Sweet Katrina, poor large girl. Alright, Katie. Love, protect you. Love, Katrina, for me. I surrender. Love you, for life. Now, Brombones also had an interest in Katrina. Tried to swing it away. But he was out to come. He had helped him to come. And everyone in the town was invited to the party.
Gather friends and all hallucinate. But what goes outside when it gets late? Some of the midnight and ghosts and banshees. We get together for our endy jamborees. There sings little horns and sorcerers. Some have fangs about this size. Some are fat and some are thin. Some don't even wear their skin. I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight. See what goes on Halloween night. When spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break up with fiendish glee. They'll serve Abbott, the one that curses the headless horseman, he's the worst. At night, he's the boss on Halloween day, when he goes a-jogging across the land, pulling that noggin in his head. Demons take one, looking groaning, the headless rogue, he rides alone. Beware, take care, he rides alone, and he's dozed. Spooking him on his earth. He don't like a silly bird. He swears long to stay dead. He shows that they can get ahead. They say he's tired of his one and top. He's gonna end his flame is hot. So he rides with 90 kills. Finds his head in the hollow hills. Now he likes little, he likes the big. Caught in the middle or a wig. Black or white or even red, headless horseman needs a head if and a flippity cluck. He's out looking for a cut to chop. Don't try to figure out a plan. You can't read with a headless man. Many of you doubt this tale is so. I met that spook about a year ago. I didn't stop for a second look. I made for the bridge that's past the brook. And once you cross that bridge, my friends, ghost is through his power, and so when you're riding home tonight, keep the bridge with all your might. He'll be down in the hollow there. Keep your head, look out, beware. Don't head him and his empty cloth. He's out looking for a head to plus. Don't try to figure out a plan. You can't be with a headless man.
Especially our late night walk, creep on his way home. I don't know what to do. Well, I want to start to think of the lights. There's a big box upset. So early alone. The nerdy pushed a hollow. More than the week came. Thank you. starts up not with the hard bike switch. We all looked up. He thought he saw another rider. It was the headless horseman. He was scared. He ran for his life. Faster than he could through the trees. The horseman was cold black. The rider seemed to be dressed in uniform. And as for him, one hand he carried a saber. The other hand, he carried his head. This was scary. Soon he saw the three bridge, the old church bridge. Before I went across that bridge, I could be okay, evil. And fast man ran across the bridge. Ha ha! I'm quite the way to the supernatural! Now you're supposed to vanish! The headless horseman did not vanish. Instead, he threw his head at him! Next day, his boss happened. Don't grow bigger, our plan. You can't reach with us, and let us back.